Hello, I'm Michael. I'm a seashell collector from Poland, from Warsaw. This is Charonia tritonis variegata from Mediterranean, Aegean Sea. I have found that beautiful seashells 2 meters deep in Agia Pelagia, southern, northern coast of Crete. Lovely, lovely snail from this water. Very big. And of course, as always, back to the sea after session, because this is very important for biology of this sea, this snail, and I think every seashell collector from time to time must do back his shell to the sea. Lovely, very big, lovely eyes. Big foot, operculum. Lovely souvenir from Agency Crete. Enjoy.